Hey, it's Elder here. Today I want to talk to you about these new shoes from Xero Shoes called the TerraFlex. They're designed for trail running and hiking, and they are minimalist shoes, so very little to them. And I've been reviewing Xero Shoes for a while and have been extremely happy with their performance. They just get better and better year after year. And one of the main reasons is that they listen to us. They listen to the consumer and basically give us what we want as well as what we need. Keeping that in mind, those of you that aren't familiar with minimalist footwear, basically it's a zero drop, so there is no high heel as I call it. And as it gets forward, it drops. This is basically just one complete level, making it minimalist. What are the good benefits? Well, first of all, you could actually feel every step that you take. And as Xero Shoe says, you could feel the world. But for me, it's a bit more personal than that. As I stated, I've reviewed plenty of Xero shoes, as well as other minimalist shoes. So if you want to check out those videos where I get into a lot more detail as to why I prefer minimalist shoes over any other type of shoe, go ahead and check out my blog post. I'll have links to those other videos. But to give you the shortened layperson version, basically, minimalist shoes allow your body to do the work, your ligaments, your muscles, your tendons, so that it could develop and be able to protect your biomechanics as you move on with whatever endeavor in life. Well, unfortunately, with all the majority of the shoes that are out there on the market that aren't minimalist, they are taking technology into account and basically telling your body, you know what, chill out, relax, we got it from here. And what ends up happening is you take those shoes off, you never really developed your body accordingly, and usually ends up in injury to your ankles, to your knees, to lower back, so on and so forth. So by utilizing minimalist footwear, you're actually not only at one with the environment that you're operating in, but you're also getting healthier with each step that you take. Keep in mind that there is a break-in period. To be able to get used to it. Don't just think you're going to go from wearing those high heels to wearing minimalist and everything's fine. Just like anything in life, baby steps will get you there the furthest. So let's get into these TerraFlex and find out why I'm so excited about them. These TerraFlex shoes are basically built around the similar technology as other Xero shoes, including the Prios, and they have the Xero drop. The sole here is mimicked after the Huarache sandals. So they're keeping in line with that. But the new addition is the actual tread on the bottom. Many people were complaining that while they were out there in wet environments, in muddy environments, trying to walk on varied terrain, they were getting a bit too much slippage and weren't feeling confident. And as I stated, most minimalist shoes out there do have the flat bottom. But Xero Shoes, as I stated earlier, listens to their consumers, listens to their clients, and went ahead and created a product that, as far as I'm concerned, was very well needed and very well warranted. So you're going to get the benefits of all this great minimalist wear, allowing your body to do the work. But at the same time, you're going to get this great traction that's going to work and bode very well for you in varied terrain. I've had these TerraFlex shoes for a couple weeks now, so I've been able to take them through their paces in the winter time here in New Jersey. So I actually used these earlier, washed them down because they were full of mud because I wanted to get a real review, not just really just talk about it and pretend I'm reviewing it. And as you could tell, they're a bit frozen, right? But as I break them up, and they'll go right back and take their form. But for now, in case you're wondering about the stiffness, it is the cold. It is the water that was embedded in here as I took them out on the review earlier today, or to catch some footage for this review earlier today. I know a few people, especially in the tactical community, were complaining about other colors, let's say on the Prio, where there was bright yellow and bright blue, so on and so forth. So once again, you're going to have a couple different colors to choose from with this. From here, here's a bit of a green, but you can tell I really gravitated toward these because I could wear them with jeans. Not just worried about being out on a trail, and I'm good to go. It pretty much blends in. Doesn't look like a quote-unquote sneaker. Just looks like a shoe, and a very efficient shoe. So that was pretty cool. Still keeping all the other great stuff as far as the whole, the sole itself, as far as the Xero drop, as far as the wide body here, for the toe, which is great on their toes and allows them to expand and do what they were supposed to do, as opposed to being all cramped up in many of the shoes that we see out there. Once again, technology is great in certain avenues, but a lot of the times when you rely on technology to do what your body is supposed to do, it leaves a lot less to be desired, so to speak. These shoes, hiking, I've taken them trekking. I'm out there with my dogs every day on the trail. Brought these out with me a few times, and they performed just as good as I thought they were. They were comfortable. They were a little bit different compared to those of us that are in minimalist shoes all the time. I did feel like I was walking around in cleats mainly when I was on the asphalt or concrete, so on and so forth. But once again, that's just because what I was used to. Then once I got out there on the trail and the tread was actually working for me, especially in these wet environments, so I made sure I hit as many wet environments and diversified terrain, so that I could give a proper review. And as I stated earlier, they were excellent. Very happy with these. Definitely going to be part of my everyday wear. And I think if you pick these up, you'll be pleasantly surprised also. So bottom line, if you're looking for a good hiking shoe, running trail shoe, especially if you're interested in minimalist wear, definitely take a look at these TerraFlexes by Xero Shoes. They are an excellent shoe by a reputable and excellent company that's always trying to do the right thing. 5,000 mile warranty on the soles, and they do honor that, I could say from experience. So be sure to consider these if you are looking to add some shoes to your gear. Once again, this is Helder. I hope that you found this review helpful.